sit for the sound of true love and